Welcome to FootballGamePlan.com, where football makes sense. I'm Emory Hunt, the czar of the playbook, here to 2019 Delaware Blue Hens Pro Day with, I want to say athlete, because I don't want to call you quarterback, wide receiver, DB, Joe Walker, man.
As an athlete, right?
Because when you first started, Joe, it was quarterback.
Yes.
Then you made a transition this year, I believe, to wide receiver.
Yeah.
Led a team in receiving. Mm-hmm. Out here today, you did the entire defensive back workout, and then you did the entire wide receiver workout.
Yeah.
How would you classify yourself, and why are you able to do so well at so many different positions?
Oh, yeah. I classify myself as an athlete, you know, until I get, you know, a solidified position, you know, but, you know, I'm kind of self-driven, you know, just every year, you know, I always had to fight for something, you know, even when I started quarterback freshman year, but after that, you know, I fought for my position every year. My position was always up for grabs. I always felt like I had to prove myself. You know, so nothing was handed to me. You know, even when I made the switch to receiver, you know, I wanted to make a statement. You know, I wanted everybody to forget, you know, that I played quarterback by how well I was playing receiver. You know, so, you know, going into, you know, the process of coming into pro day, you know, I just thought about, you know, just, you know, being a good athlete, you know, just giving myself, you know, the opportunity to do some drills at defensive back. You know, I feel as though I kind of did a little bit smooth today. Could have been better, but, you know, I felt pretty good about it.
I thought you did really well, man. I was impressed with how fluid you look as a defensive back, not having any experience at the collegiate level and playing that position. Let's talk about your receiver position first, because a lot of people think it's just easy to go from quarterback to receiver or any one of those positions.
Yeah.
But to make that switch 1 year, lead the team in receiving, and to do it in a dominant fashion, like you were explosive on tape.
Mm-hmm.
What went into that week, that off-season of prep that made you go out there and be so successful as you were?
Yeah. You know, one of the biggest things, you know, that people don't think about that went into, you know, playing that part was, you know, I was a captain the year before that. You know, when I lost my spot, my quarterback spot, you know, the year I was a captain, you know, I wanted to make sure I was still leading the team. And after that, I still wanted everybody to look up to me. So I felt as though, you know, I had a chip on my back. You know, I wanted to work hard for me and for my team. You know, and I wanted to, you know, just leave a good mark here. You know, so I wanted just to work hard, you know, wherever I was at, whatever I was doing. You know, and I also wanted to outwork everybody, you know. So I invited people, you know, to do workouts with me. But at the same time, you know, I wanted to outwork them. So I wanted them to work hard, but I wanted to work harder. And I feel as though, you know, that's what made my transition pretty smooth, you know, with the help of the guys on my team.
Yeah, you did a lot of great things at Delaware. You put a lot out there on the field. You could tell you enjoy playing the game. What is it about the game you love the most?
You know, the excitement, you know, the adrenaline you get, you know, just, you know, either scoring or making a big play. You know, I'm a very contact guy, you know, when I play quarterback, but people didn't think, you know, I'd be physical, but I was a physical quarterback. You know, I just love just making plays, you know, just being out there, you know, just flying around. It's a lot of things, you know, I could say the reason why I love playing football, but, you know, I just can't stick it to one reason.
You look at out here today doing the defensive back drills, working out as a taller corner, maybe playing a little safety.
Yeah.
How did you prepare for this? Did you know you were going to do that coming out here, or did you do something you just kind of did on the fly?
Yeah, I pretty much knew I was going to do it. So when I was training at the facility in Florida, you know, I made it a point that I was going to do, you know, I was going to split my time from position drills with receiver and DB. You know, I wish I had a little bit more time at DB, because I felt as though I was kind of pretty fluent already in receiver, but I didn't want that to, you know, to go down. You know, I wanted to stay tuned. So I split it up half and half. But I pretty much knew what I was doing before I came in here, and I just wanted to dominate at everything I was doing.
Hey, you about what, 6'3"?
Yeah, about 6'3".
6'3", about 210?
Yes.
Hey, you can play all those different positions, man. If you had to pick and choose pieces from people's game to add it to yours, who are some of the guys that kind of inspires you on both sides of the ball that you kind of want to add to your game?
Yeah. You know, Julio, he's a freak. You know, he's pretty big, and he moves well with his size. You know, that's how I kind of wanted to be. I wanted to kind of get, you know, pretty big. I kind of still wanted to move well. You know, I didn't want to look like I was, you know, getting stuck in and out of breaks. I wanted to look like I could fly around, like if I was like 185, you know. So I wanted to, you know, also show that I had, you know, pretty strong hands, you know, and then finish everything. So, you know, he got good speed. He has good hands. He has good routes, you know, and he's pretty physical. You know, I kind of mirrored my game after him. You know, in the defensive back, you know, you know, Clinton Hot Dix, you know, he's pretty great with his feet. You know, I kind of want to get my feet, you know, a little bit better, you know, trying to stay patient with a couple of things and, you know, just try to stay fluent.
I love where your head's at, man. You Thank picked you. Some really good players to emulate and add to your game. I thought you did well out here. I love what I saw on film, mm-hmm. and we wish you the best of luck moving forward.
Thank you.